help us, Peter. We need you.
I'm trying, buddy. I just need that meteorite, okay? Miles, I'm not seeing a rock.
No? Hold on, I'm nearly to you.
Thanks for coming, Pete. We want to show you something.
Harry, what are you?
We are healed. Finally free. That gift to everyone. But we need you with us, Pete. Heal the world together.
Yo, bro!
Not cool.
Can't stay here. You good, man? We need to call MJ. I know where the meteorite is.
MJ, we all need to meet up at May's house.
What's going on out there, guys?
It's the meteorite that the symbiote arrived in. He's using it to transform the city. I know where it is.
And we're gonna steal it. Time to game plan.
I'm in. See you guys at home.
All right, so I feel like just the standard thing to say is just always just to say welcome to, you know? I can't think of any else intros, but just welcome to. So welcome to another part of Spider-Man 2. I believe we're on our last mission, if I can just check that real quick. We're on our, I guess, almost last mission. There's another one, but I guess I'll just call it last mission. Okay, let's just go with that. So without further ado, my name is Aaron, the game is on. Let's do this. All right, so this will be like the last mission. I just have to say thank you so much for watching my videos. I know not a lot of people watch them all the way, but you know, if you just did watch them, it really is appreciated. And I really can't find the words to say, obviously, but it really does mean a lot to me, even though it's like maybe one second you clicked on it, or if it's just by accident. But I really appreciate the small audience that I have. So without further ado, my name's Aaron, the game is on. Let's do this.
Central Park Reservoir.
The water system.
Pumping goo everywhere.
Adding more and more people to the hive mind.
If all those symbiotes get out of Manhattan.
Goodbye, Earth. Hello, planet goo. The meteorite is the source of all the power, right? Creating goo, creating symbiotes. But it was useless until Harry repaired it.
Yeah.
And that particle accelerator is what damaged it in the first place. Cut off a piece at low power.
Right, so what if we crank the power up? Like way past 11?
Might destroy it.
And free everyone connected to the hive mind.
Theoretically.
But that reservoir's gotta be mobbed with symbiotes. And you know Harry's not gonna let that rock out of his sight.
Unless he sees something he wants more. Me. Just, you know, for illustrative purposes. Harry's still Harry. He thinks he's healing the world. But the dream isn't complete without...
his best friend beside him.
I can lead Harry away from the meteorite.
And I can handle all the symbiotes.
While I grab the space rock. For illustrative purposes.
All right, fire up the accelerator. No more hive mind. World saved. We all get your rose?
Theoretically.
Pete, what Connor said about Harry being too far gone. If you can't save him, are you
ready? It won't come to that. You two will be able to destroy the rock in time. Let's heal the world.
For real this time. Somewhere in that thing?
So are Harry and his friends.
Here. I figured you could use a sonic touch. They're just standing there. What are they waiting for? Look, I can't thank you both enough for everything.
Come on, bro. We're the Spider team.
Don't anyone forget it.
Hey, buddy! You gonna sit in there and play with your pet rock all night? It's you and me, Harry. Like we always wanted.
Story, Watson.
Okay, so I'm not gonna lie. I don't like MJ's missions, but they're tolerable. What? They're tolerable. They're tolerable because it reminds me a lot like Resident Evil. Like I'm clear right now. Like a mix with Alan Wake 2 and a Resident Evil 2 remake. Can I blast it?
There has to be a way in.
Hold on. Let's try some. Okay, hold on. Let me think. Oh. I think it's pretty cool. I'm not gonna lie. I think this is pretty cool. I mean, if they made a game like this, you know, I think it would be pretty cool.
What the hell?
Oh shit!
Help! I'm coming.
We got a licker taking Brad Vickers. That's fun. That's fun.
Norman must have sent a team after Harry. Guess they left more than just players behind.
Oh shit, MJ! Oh shit! Are you shitting me? What? Come on, Peter! What the f-
Jasmine!
Okay, we're all good. I had a little slip up there. What is this? Why is that there? I think I should save that because I know there's gonna be more. Are you kidding me right now? Okay, they can't even reach that far. All right. I gotta do my own thing over here then.
Meteorite. Gotta get down there. Oh no, very bad.
Oh shit. I was trying to save that, but Oh shit.
Looks like the meteorite's connected to the rest of the hive.
Am I still playing Spider-Man or am I playing Resident Evil 4? You guys are probably like, shut up already, we get it. Hey, I just wanna let you guys know. Absolute carnage symbol.
Just a normal rock. That can also end the world.
I'm gonna get the fuck out of here.
All over me. Time to go.
Do not jump scare. Do not jump scare. Do not jump scare. Oh shit! Just run. Oh fuck.
Gotta get out of here.
You got this, MJ. You got this, MJ. You got this, MJ. Oh shit! Where's the thingy to open the thingy? Come on.
Please let this lead somewhere good. If I get this rock back, it's game over. The sky. Almost out of this hellhole. Looks like my exit's just past that chopper.
Get to the chopper, MJ. Oh shit. Oh shit. You can't climb it? What? Or I think. Oh, come on. Am I good? No, I'm not good. Or I think. I can still climb this though, right? All right, so I had to kill all the symbiotes just to get up to the ladder. Nice. There's no fucking way. Get me the fuck out of here now.
I can't go for the ladder with this thing.
Are you serious?
On me. the volume.
Is this the tyrant, Mr. X? Nah, fuck Mr. X. Nemesis.
Hey, I think that hurt it.
Yeah, no shit, MJ. You've been using that, like...
No.
Damn. Don't let Peter hear you saying that.
Sure, your plus one isn't invited to our high school reunion, Harry! Harry!
Shit!
Please! Remember everything we've been
through! Might as well just fucking kill me, Venom! Just do it! Just fucking do it!
Join us!
Please! Remember everything we've been through!
Oh my fucking god.
Everything we've done for you.
Everything around us!
Didn't feel like that to us.
venom!
Ah!
soon.
Doesn't matter what you do to me. I'm never gonna heal the world with you. Not like this.
The meteorite. You took it from us.
Thank you.
us now.
Bring him down. You can't see it now, but we're not so different, man.
Are your friend.
Pete, what's happening?
Just hang on, buddy!
Please, no. Leave him alone! Either way, Pete.
No, no, no. We still have time.
No, we don't. It'll kill them. And then it'll kill you. Let's heal the world, Pete. Together.
Thank you.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Give me some room. I don't know if it's gonna work, but I gotta try.
Pulse is weak. We gotta move.
What have you done? What have you done to him?
I'm so sorry.
I'm coming with you. Wait.
There are traces of brain activity, but his chances of coming back are very slim.
Just keep him alive. Get the G-Serum ready. ASAP.
For the last few years, tragedy has tried to tear the city apart. But we somehow kept going. We battled sickness, evil, cataclysm. We are tired, anxious, stressed, numb. But we have never lost hope. The city needs to heal. We're all ready to return to normal, but what is normal? What if it no longer exists? Over the last half hour, I've talked about how these events have changed me. But what about you? In this ongoing series, I will be talking with people throughout the city, exploring our new behaviors, new routines, new thoughts and feelings. I hope you'll join me on this journey. This has been Mary Jane Watson, and you're listening to The New Normal. Episode one, done.
Nice.
I don't know.
Are these good to go?
In a minute, I want to show you something first.
Okay.
It has molasses in it.
Yum, I'll take those.
Thanks again for the donation, Peter. Have you talked to Miles about?
Not yet.
You ready?
Miles. I've been meaning to talk to you about something. I mean, I have been talking to you all the time. It's great to talk. So many good talks. I just haven't been talking to you about what I should have been talking to you about.
Pete.
Let me start again.
I got this. All of it. Go be Peter Parker for a while.
Are you sure? It's a big city.
I can handle it. As long as I can still call you for advice.
You don't need it.
Maybe not now, but there'll come a time.
I'm here for you. Always.
Hey, bro. See you.
What do you want?
The Spider-Men. You know who they are, don't you?
Why?
They ruined my son.
Good. We all have to experience loss. Even you, Norman.
What are you writing?
The final chapter.
Hi. I hope you're hungry. Food's almost ready. Why don't you go show her your essay? He worked so hard on it.
Some guy in Harlem, probably seen him volunteering in the city, helping out his city council mom, and trying to live up to his hero dad. Yeah.
Hi. Miles, Haley, this is Albert.
Hi. Nice to meet you. Oh, and this is my daughter, Cindy.
All right, I can finally talk. I bet you guys were like, finally his voice is out of my head. Freaking annoying. That whole thing from like versing Venom, the end was like just nothing but cinematic masterpiece. It was really great. I have a lot I have to say. Not a lot. But I have some things I do want to say, and I'll do that in a separate video on my thoughts about the game. But if you did stick to the end, which if you did, I really do appreciate you. And I don't know. It just means a lot that you chose to click on my video. But man, this has been a really good game. Probably the second game I completed on my channel. Because I have a hard time doing that. But I don't even know where I'm taking this. But I just appreciate you so much. And I don't know. Like, I don't really, every time I complete a game, I don't even know what to even say, you know? But I guess just thank you so much. I guess that's all I just have to say. Well, it's been a pleasure playing this game. Thank you, Insomniac, for one of the best PlayStation exclusive games I ever played in my life. And I will see you guys next time. So stay strong, stay classy, and peace out.